Hi, my name is Paulo. I'd like to introduce you to the CM3002 Cerna Microscope, which is designed for DIC imaging and widefield microscopy in the visible and near-infrared. We have outfitted this microscope with a 400mm tall microscope body, and like all Cerna microscopes, it features a 7.74-inch throat depth. This microscope is equipped with a dual objective holder, condenser, and DIC module with visible and NIR LEDs. The front camera port receives visible signals and has 1x magnification, and the knob on the side sends the image to either the trinoculars or the camera. The rear camera port receives NIR signals and has a rotating ring for fine focus adjustment. For DIC, the microscope includes a DIC analyzer. It contains two polarizers for either the visible or the near-infrared. The dual objective holder has two positions, both of which have a slot for a DIC objective prism. Underneath the objective are a polarizer turret and condenser. The condenser includes N1 and N2 condenser prisms. And the polarizer turret, located on top of the transillumination module, includes rotatable, visible, and near-infrared DIC polarizers. The condenser and objective have 1 inch of fine motorized travel. The speed of the translation is user-adjustable, supporting both slow, fine movements and fast, coarse movements. For DIC and bright field illumination, we include visible and near-infrared LEDs. A dichroic mirror inside the user-removable filter cube combines the LED's optical output. To start imaging with the CM3002, simply add an epi-illumination source, cameras, filter cubes, and objectives.